Now let us solve the exercise 2.1, question number 1. I will not be doing all the parts. 2 to 3 parts I will be doing, and the rest part you will be doing by yourself. See the first part. Now 6, 5, 2, 5. Nothing is getting cancelled. We have to multiply it and numerator will be cancelled with the denominator. But I can see that 6 and 5 is not having any common table. 2 and 5 is not having any common table. So numerator will be multiplied with the numerator. So 6 2s are 12 and the denominator will remain 5. Why? Because 6 is there, and when nothing is there, that means the denominator is 1. But we are not writing 1 as the denominator. Similarly, see the next. Let us see D part. 4 and 6 are there, and I know that these two numbers are cancelling on the table of 2, because 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Now further they are not getting cancelled. Why? Because 2 and 3 are not going on any common table. 5 and 3 are also not going on any common table. So what I am going to do now, numerator will be multiplied with the numerator. What is 2 5s are 10, and the denominator will remain as it is. Again, when nothing is there, that means it is 1, which we are not writing, and 3 1s are 3. Next. Now this is in mixed fraction. So firstly, mixed fraction we will convert into improper fraction. 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5 upon 2. Now 2 and 2 can get cancelled on the table of 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2. This is 1, this is 1. So the answer will be, what is 1? 5 1s are 5. So this will be your answer. C and B and C part you can do by yourself. Now let's come to question number 2. Wherever off is there, that means you have to multiply. So if I'm writing 3 upon 5, off is there, that means multiply. 5 1s are 5 1s are. These two are getting cancelled on the table of 5. So the answer will come 3. Why? Because 3 1s are 3. And in the denominator, 1 is there, which we are not writing. Next. Let us see C part. 3 by 12 into 8. Now I can see that 3 and 12, they both are cancelling on the table of 3, because 3 1s are 3 and 3 4s are 12. And 4 and 8 are also going on the table of 4. So 4 1s are 4 2s are, right? Now what will come? What is in the numerator? 2 1s are 2. And denominator is only 1. So that means answer 2 will come, and in denominator we will not write anything as it is 1. Let us solve the next D part. 12 by 24, again off is there, so we will multiply. Now I can see that these two are going on the table of 12. 12 1s are 12, 12 2s are 24. Now 21 is there and 2 is there. These two are not getting cancelled on any common multiple, so the answer will be 21. Why? Because 21 into 1 is 21, and in denominator what will come? 2 will come. Now the next part, E part. Now this is in mixed fraction, so we are going to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Firstly, we will multiply these two. What is 5 2's are? 10. 10 plus 4, 14 upon 5. Off is there, off means multiply 5. 5 and 5 are getting cancelled on the table of 5. 5 1's are 5 1's are. And that means answer will be only 14, because 14 1's are 14. Let us move to question number 3. Now question number 3. Let us do B part. A part you can do by yourself also. Now let us do B part. Now see, if I know here 5 and 5 are going on the table of 5. So 5 1s are 5, 1s are 5. And now I can see that 3 and 6 are also going on the table of 3. So I can cancel these also. 3 1s are 3, 2s are. Now what will come? 1 will be multiplied by 1. So in numerator you will write 1. But in the denominator, 1 will be multiplied by 2. So what is 2 1s are? 2. Just remember one thing. Whenever we are getting 1 in the numerator, we are writing 1. But in the denominator, if we are writing 1, if we are having 1 or we are getting 1, we are not writing it in the denominator. Like if I am writing 5, that automatically means it is 5 upon 1. But we are writing it as 5. Okay. Now next, D part. Now this is given in mixed fraction. Firstly, we will convert it into improper fraction. Firstly, you will multiply this and then you are going to add here. Let us multiply. 11 3s are 33. 33 plus 3, 36 upon 11. Now into 9 1s are 9. 9 plus 2, 11 upon 9. Now these two are getting cancelled on the table of 11. 11 1s are 11. 11 1s are 11. And these two are getting cancelled on the table of 9. 9 ones are 9, 9 fours are 36. So this will become 4, because in the denominator 1 into 1 is 1. So we are not writing it. E part you can do by yourself. Let me do F part, so that G part you can do by yourself. Now again, mixed fraction is there. 7 twos are 14, 14 plus 1, 15 upon 7. 5 ones are 5, 5 plus 4, 9 upon 5 into 1 upon 3. Now let us see which number can get cancelled. Now 15 and 5, these two are getting cancelled on the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 3s are 15. And 3 ones are 3 ones are. These two are also getting cancelled. What else you could have done? 15 upon 7 into 9 upon 5 into 1 upon 3. I have cancelled 5 ones and 5 threes are. You can, and I have cancelled 3 and 3 also. What you can do, you can cancel these two also. 3 ones are, 3 threes are, 9. So what it will come? When numerator will be multiplied by numerator, it will become 9. And in the denominator, 7 multiplied by 1 multiplied by 1 will be 7. Similarly, here also you will get the same answer. So if it is getting cancelled, you can cancel this also, or you could have cancelled it with 3 and 9 also. So now here in the numerator it will be 9 and in the denominator it will be 7. Similarly, you can do G part by yourself, and with this 2.1 exercise is finished. Thank you.